let's investigate the mutual induction. Mutual induction is the phenomenon when we allow the current in primary coil. This is my primary coil and it is attached to AC. Here these are the secondary coils in which LEDs are connected for weaving effect. So now when the current passes through the primary coil, then it induces the flux in the secondary coil. Because as it is AC, the flux is continuously changing. Because of change of magnetic flux, one can induce the EMF in the secondary coil. Now, by inducing the secondary coil, the LED that is attached will be glowing. Now let's verify. You can see that the secondary coil is nowhere in contact with any power supply, but still you are able to see the light. Now this secondary coil, I'll replace it. You can see that two LEDs are glowing. This secondary coil is not in contact with the any electrical connections. So here it is just purely because of the electromagnetic induction, rather you can say mutual induction. Now let us verify the factors on which the mutual induction depend. The very first one is, it is when the coil is far off from the primary coil, the light becomes dimmer. Now when I move it closer, it's getting darker. What does it indicate? It indicates that more flux is passing through when the coil is kept nearer to the primary coil. The second factor here you have to observe, when I rotate this one. Now here, if you take this as the primary coil as the first surface, you can say this is the area vector which is coming out. Now similarly, for the secondary coil also, the area vector is this. Now if the angle between the two area vectors is zero, that means I am keeping parallel to the primary coil. You can observe the LEDs, the brightness of the LEDs, you can observe it. Now gradually I'll increase the angle. You can see that the LEDs are gradually becoming dimmer and dimmer. Now it is exactly making 90 degrees. So no flux is passing through the secondary coil and hence there is no glow in the LEDs. So here one can understand the mutual induction is depending on the geometrical alignment of the primary and secondary coils. The other factor that I can show it to you is, this is my secondary coil. In this secondary coil, the number of turns are very less, so that I'll be able to glow only one LED. Here also you can observe, when it is far off, okay, now in this I have increased more number of turns, therefore the mutual induction is more. So you can say, first the mutual induction depends on the geometrical alignment of the primary and secondary coils. The second one is, it depends on the number of turns. If more is the number of turns, then in the secondary coil more induced current is there. So this is what mutual induction is.